This issue of finances is making many people to leave God in this season. People don't pray again, they don't fast, they don't love God because of this economic thing. You have to receive this. There are different levels of wealth. There is wealth that comes by providing value. You provide your value to a targeted consumer base and you are rewarded for it. That's a level of wealth. There is wealth that comes as a reward for changing lives and impacting people. It's called transformational wealth. You don't sell that value, you give it free. But because it is value, it is still mandated that you be rewarded. But there is a third dimensional wealth called sovereign wealth. It's wealth by prophecy. And by a prophet, the Lord brought Israel out of Egypt. And by a prophet was he preserved. It says, believe in the Lord your God, so shall you be established. Believe in his prophet, so shall you prosper. I stand by the privilege of the election of grace, and I prophesy over your finances. Anyone who is in any financial pit right now, come out of it now. Come out of it now. Whether personally or corporately, come out of it now. I call for the mystery of the raven that brought bread to Elijah at Brook Cherith. May strangers you do not know, may you collide with them at the gates of destiny. May they be used marvelously by God to wipe your tears. Hear me. Anyone here that there are bills sitting on your neck and it will not give you rest, I come by the rod of a higher priesthood this night. In the name of Jesus, may my God shift systems and structures to bless you.